morning. Today I'm going to teach you a really quick way to take control of your mind. This is kind of a mix between self-hypnosis and mindfulness. It works really quickly, really effectively, and lets you just feel wonderful anytime, anywhere. So if you find yourself in a comfortable and safe and hopefully quiet environment, just go ahead and take a deep breath and close your eyes down. And just bring your attention to your breathing. And focus on the air going in and out of your lungs. And at the same time, focus on the air going in and out of your nose. And as you continue focusing on both of those places, use your imagination to imagine, visualize, or simply think about the air being filled with the color of light. And you can imagine that as you breathe in that color, that it's relaxing your lungs. And as it circulates through your body, it relaxes your entire body. And as you continue focusing on your breathing and that color, silently in your mind, begin counting backwards from 100. And in between each number, you can say, relaxing more. And you can allow every number to double your relaxation. And you can begin to relax those numbers right out of your mind. As you continue focusing on your breathing and imagining that color. And you'll find that within just a few short numbers, perhaps by the time you reach 92 or 93, or even sooner, that you do indeed begin to feel relaxed, calm, peaceful. And just notice how good that feels. And how when you feel this calm and peaceful, that you become aware that you are in control of your mind, in control of your thoughts, in control of your emotions. And of course, this is what real control is all about. Because life happens and people may say or do things, and you can always be in control of your mind and emotions. You can always return to this place of peace and calm, anytime, anywhere. And it may be as you continue focusing on your breathing and the color, counting backwards, saying relaxing more, that a thought does come into your mind, and that's quite all right, because that's what minds do. And you can simply take control once again, focusing your full attention on your breathing and the color, counting backwards, saying relaxing more. Slipping once again into that wonderful state of peace and calm, where you know that you are in control. Now, I'd like you just to get in touch with the part of you that observes your thoughts, the part of you that we would call your observer self, the part of you that knows that you are something other than your thoughts, that thoughts are just thoughts. And thoughts can come and thoughts can go. And yet you can remain in control. And now I'd like you just to allow your mind to wander back in time a day or two or a week or so. Any memory where you felt perhaps disappointed, frustrated, sad, or even angry. Really put yourself there now. Feel those feelings and notice where you feel them in your body. And then once again, taking control, redirect your full focus and attention back to your breathing and the color, counting backwards, saying relaxing more. Slipping once again into that state of peace and calm where you know you are in control. Tuning in once again to that observer part of you, this truer, wiser, deeper part of you that's connected to all peace, all information, all possibility and pure potential. And now bring that same memory up again, but this time observing it from your observer self, as if from a distance. Notice how much more in control you feel. Notice how so many more possibilities, options, and choices present themselves to you because you feel so in control now. And you know that you can have this perspective anytime and all the time. Following this formula to slip into peace and calm, feeling in control, connecting to your truer, wiser, deeper self. Always being able to observe your life from that higher perspective, feeling calm, peaceful, in control. And you can allow yourself to continue to enjoy this state. Or you may choose to come back into the room now and resume your day. Either way, knowing that you can return here anytime you like in just a matter of seconds. And I hope that you enjoy this feeling and that you share it with others who would also like to be in control and could use a little more peace and calm in their life. Namaste.